experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sonoma pitches, that's a big hit!
Looks like it unlocks from the other side.
See anything?
Nope. Quiet here.
We've got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP ticket?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Didi, calm down, all right? Don't give him nothing they can use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID. Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit.
Okay, that's...
What? Oh, shit!
Hey, y'all filming this? I want to see this motherfucker online.
Fine. I don't need ID. I'd ask you to smile, but it works better if you don't.
Hey, man. I did not give you permission to take my picture.
Here we go. Jerome Richards. Looks like we got a trafficking warrant out on you. That we can definitely use.
Man, this is messed up. We got right?
Just keep quiet a minute. You do have that right.
Fuck you.
We're about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. But you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. All these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Thank you. evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's gonna cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Shut it down? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on. Yeah, give me Barry. Well, tell him to call me ASAP. It's an emergency. So just how bad are things down there?
Yeah, we don't know yet.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops. So's Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
At a playoff game? That's terrible.
No way. The power's out everywhere.
I just saw a bunch of cops fly by out there.
The power's gone.
That's a lot of sirens for a blackout. Shit, something ain't right.
Give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.